everyone, Sigmalator here. Welcome back to Dead Space 3. We've fallen into a chamber of markers. This is not a good thing. God damn you! Okay.
The deep dig teams were some of our brightest archaeologists and soldiers. What happened to them down here? Served as a cautionary tale to us all. What drove them to such extreme behavior, to such depravity and violence? I have sequestered their bodies in the staging compound. There I hope to find answers, not only to their demise, but to the workings of the artifact they discovered in the depths.
Okay, I'm going to ignore those for now because I feel like we are at the end game. I know I've said that a few times now, but perfect. This alien technology seems very similar to our own. Oh, that one's glowing. That can't be a good thing. Where am I going? Where are you? I can hear you, but I can't see you.
Thank you.
There you go. Ah! That one. There we go. Alright.
Exiting zero gravity.
Thanks, dear. Has employed strength for the kinesis module. Nice. Well, I thought there was something there for me to grab. No, thank you. Alright, you want me to go that way? I want to see what's up here first. Alright, some kind of pad that I can't use yet. Whoa. So that is that what the that must be what the aliens used to look like. Before they got all necromorphy.
Without the codex, I can only speculate, but I suspect the machine needs to be opened for any changes to be made. I believe the monoliths on this plateau do just that. By standing on the special disc-shaped area on the floor, I've discovered I can use my kinesis module in a boosted capacity to manipulate them. The two hieroglyphics on the wall behind me indicate that one configuration will open the machine. Another will enact any changes to the internal programming. Once you get it open and have followed all of my research, you will need to return here to enact the final stage.
All right. Oh no, we don't want you yet.
Hello?
Right, and now I can put in the codex. Oh, there's more of them. Hi, guys.
Oh, God. This isn't a city, Carver. All of this... this is the machine.
Holy hell. Okay. You're the engineer. How do we fix it?
We'll follow Serrano's clues or reconfigure the machine. I just opened a conduit to the heart of the city. If there's a control center for the Codex, that's where it'll be. Meet me there.
Okay, so... do I change these now, or...? But it's not saying I have to... Right, I'll go downstairs first. And then see what needs to be done. I guess we're doing this now. I do enjoy these Iron Man segments. Whoa, what a cool way to travel. Off you go, little dude. Find me stuff.
Oh.
Enough of you little fucks. What did I just say? Fuck off. Jesus fucking Christ. Right, I need to do something with this, clearly. Okay, so I need to...
Hey Carver, I'll bet this supercharging effect might let us TK the limbs right off Necromorphs while they're still moving.
That's great, thanks for the tip.
Ah, oh, fuck off. Damn it. I hate keyboard and mouse controls. Excellent. All right, this way. Where am I going? All right. Okay. Okay, well, I can't do anything with that yet, so I obviously need to go around here somewhere. Right, this isn't working. Explore this side. Motherfucker! Excuse me! assholes. Discerning the meaning of the native language has proved tricky. In a way, it is similar to the Inuit type languages of Earth's ancient indigenous peoples. That is, there are many suffixes that modify the meaning of the words, giving rise to almost limitless combinations. The The polysynthetic structure also allows more complex phrases to be conveyed in a single word. Take, for example, this two-letter phrase meaning power source. Why two? By adding different letters before it, the meaning is changed as follows. DY2, strength and power source. BY2, provider power source. Okay.
If you've made it this far, you are now deep in the heart of the machine. From here, there appear to be two primary configuration points. One to the west, that you have no doubt already activated, and another to the north. If they can be properly composed, well, to be honest, I don't exactly know what will happen. The only advice I can offer is this. Be observant. The clues are out there.
All right, then. Two of my body boys are back. That'll do. Okay, so now that's active. There's something over here I need to do. Oh, that door should now be working. Okay, excellent. I wonder if one of these was Dr. Serrano once upon a time. Alright. So, those two down. Yeah, okay. You go, little guy. Thank you. Oh, fuck. Oh, come on. Jesus fucking Christ! Enough with this shit already! Fuck me. I don't know when this is actually going to end now. It seems to be tacking more shit on the further I go. So I'm going to end this episode here. Thank you very much for taking the time to watch this, guys. If you liked it, like, subscribe, ding that bell. I've been Sigma Later. This has been Dead Space 3. And I'll catch you next time. Take care now.